What's Rouge up to anyway? This is strange. It's showing energy readings from two separate Chaos Emeralds. Did they really think they could trick me with that fake emerald? Wait, Shadow! I'm the one who should be telling them the end is near, not you. Now is the time to end this long-drawn-out battle. Place in history as the ultimate genius. If something happens to me, I'm counting on you to finish the job. Hurry! The moment for attack has come. It's now or never. I'm Dr. Eggman, the greatest scientific genius of the world. Sonic and his buddies somehow found a way to get to the space colony. Why am I getting readings from two separate Chaos Emeralds? What's going on? They must be planning a counterattack. I've got no time to waste. Back to the space colony to attack them. Piece of cake.
Darn, why do they always leave a sweet little innocent girl like me alone?
Well, well, young lady. Is there something I can help you with?
Dr. Eggman!
If you value your life, you will tell me where Sonic and Tails are. Let's take care of business first, shall we, Sonic? Hand over the Chaos Emerald, slowly, and then we'll talk about your girlfriend. That is, if you really care for her.
Handing over the fake emerald? I can kill two birds with one stone!
Put the emerald down right there and back off!
Turned into a big-time villain, Doctor!
Whoa! You thought you could trick me with that fake emerald, didn't you?
So, how did you know it wasn't the real one?
Tails!
Because you just told me, Fox Boy. For a little space ride.
The capsule clears the colony bad.
I'm counting on you, Tails. And Amy, take care of yourself.
Farewell, Sonic the Hedgehog.
Sonic!
Farewell. Now we have some unfinished business to take care of. If you give me the real emerald, I will release you both. That's my promise.
Sonic!
Huh?
Sonic is asking for the first time to do something for him. I won't let him down. I won't give up! What have you done to Sonic? I'll never forgive you for this!
I guess he was just a regular hedgehog after all.
Legend has it, when all seven Chaos Emeralds are collected, the power creates a miracle.
I have six of them. They're mine.
All mine.
I don't think so.
So that was your plan from the very beginning, huh? Or was it a direct order from the president? Now I know who you are. You're that government spy, Rouge the Bat, aren't you?
So you did your homework, is that it? I would say that's an invasion of privacy.
I could say the same thing about you.
Looks like things aren't quite going your way. But since my job is done, I thought it was time to take what's mine and get out of this place.
You are one pathetic creature.
Looking's talking. What about you? Here are the results of the research project called the Ultimate Life Form. But if this picture is of the real ultimate life form named Shadow, then exactly who or what is standing in front of me?
This is Dr. Eggman. I am found Ace.
lights. Shit. Someone's trying to get out of Eclipse cannon. There's not much time left before the cannon fires again. Can you get over there?
If you want to live, leave the Chaos Emeralds where they are. The fake emerald is good enough for you.
Do you actually believe that you're the real Shadow?
No
Even
doubt.
Even your memories might not be real, you know?
Even if my memories are not real, it's still me, Shadow. And I will fulfill my promise to Maria. It's the only thing that matters.
Shadow the Hedgehog, the one and only ultimate life form. Finally, all the 7 Chaos Emeralds are set in place. Now the stage is set. I'm almost finished. All this time, someone has been trying to get at the Eclipse cannon. There's no hope for him now. It's important we don't make any mistakes right now. I have to get rid of all those pests.
Here we go! Here we go! Ultimate victory.